G'day everyone, welcome back to the channel. We've had another video in Grand Theft Auto 5, and finally we're going to do the Trevor mission. Oh, we're going to do a Michael mission. Finally we're doing a Michael mission, like, we've generally been doing these, the old couple missions, but finally we're doing a Michael mission. We'll go Michael. No. Fit as shit. The veins. Brother.
This grandma. Yeah, well, I got in a bit of an awkward situation.
You're telling me, bro.
Yeah.
One of those fake your own death to your best buddy and then run off with dough and a big mansion. Awkward situations. It's one way of looking at it. There's a lot of ways of looking at it. Protection, I still am. It's great. It's great. I'm sorry.
Where are my manners, right?
Amanda, it's good to see you. I missed you. There used to be
tits are out of the way.
Jimmy, you just go to dinner, but can't blame you. Who are you?
Fabian.
Fabian.
Where's Tracy? Where's your sister, Jim?
She's trying to have a
what?
She's auditioning for Fame or Shame.
Fame or Shame? The fuck are you talking about?
You know, it's that talent slash skills show. She loves it. Best movie.
What's her talent?
Dancing.
She's a horrible dancer.
Mike.
She might disagree with you on that.
Now? Where?
The Maze Bank Arena.
Tracy. Let's go. We go get her. We? Yeah, we. What, are you going to stand here and argue while your daughter becomes a national laughingstock? Huh? Than I thought. Now let's go. Come on.
You know, I could probably handle this myself. Let's say we grab a beer in a few hours, catch up proper.
I'm good, homie. She's my daughter, I'll handle it. Judging by past behavior and the state of the rest of your family, fuck only knows what that means.
Hey, fuck you.
Yeah, you're a model husband and a wonderful parent. You can just tell.
You walk into my home and try to tell me how to run my life. It don't work like that, amigo. It's nice to see you and all, but you stink like piss, you got blood under your nails, and you look like you've been up for what, a week? Who the fuck are you to tell me anything?
I'm someone who knows you, you fucking slippery snake. I know the second I leave you, you'll just go home. We're gonna get your girl from these assholes. You're not abandoning her like you did me and Brad.
Yeah, Brad.
Poor motherfucker must have woke up handcuffed to a hospital gurney after that stunt of yours. He still writes to me from the joint, you know.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. So, how you been doing?
Oh, I'm getting by. Aside from the loneliness and heartbreak, of course.
You live in Los Santos?
A few hours away.
Okay. So where?
Sandy Shores. The Alamo Sea.
Ah, here it's nice there.
Yeah, it's fucking beautiful. I mean, we ain't got the tennis courts, golf...
Well, it's the beam machines.
Well, you know, it'll do.
Yeah, well, you know, I'd ask you to stay, but...
Yeah, don't worry, all right? I got somewhere to crash while we work things out. With actual friends,
we got things to work out.
Let's Okay, we're not there. Fuck, it's time for ages. It's traffic. Come on, stop dawdling. Fuck you then.
Okay, this'll be it. Maze Bank Arena. Let's find them. Let's find your baby.
You can't park there. Production vehicles only.
Fuck yourself, mate.
Keep up, you fat shit. Come on, bitch. That host, man, he's like any closeted TV presenter. Bitter as fucking vinegar.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. May I please have your name?
Where the fuck is Tracy Townley, huh? Tracy! Screw that! Where the fuck's Laszlo?
Fame or Shame, season 14, right here in Vinewood, San Andreas. Coming up next, it's Tracy DeSanta. Judges, Tracy DeSanta. Yes. Right. Tracy's a dancer, but she also likes acting, modeling, and working with children. That's beautiful. You're so original, like a basket full of puppies or a rainbow or a pile of puke. Who are these clowns?
That's my dad and... Trevor?
Two dads.
Oh, wow!
Very San Andreas.
What are you guys doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here?
Okay, I'm back.
Relax, chill, make yourself at home. He's got a little show to do here. 3, 2, 1. All right, it's Fame or Shame for Tracy DeSanta. Music!
When I did home last night.
Oh my god.
Security!
Security!
Why'd you fucking
go?
Come on!
Big
guy,
come on!
Come
on!
No!
Fuck off! Should have assaulted that Tracy. That's all fucking Jesus. Lance, are you disgusting pervert? Perfect, you mean, Trevor?
Just push him off the fucking road! It's only a battery car, come on! This ain't exactly a race.
Oh, fucking Laszlo, fuck! I remember when I first played this game, it was so fun. I was 14. It's fun as shit on the 360, everyone remembers that. Let's see the bastard.
We can have a little fun with him, but let's not try to kill this prick, alright? When we crush his little toy car...
I'm catching up to him. Not anymore.
He went left! I knew this city would be full of douchebags! Can we speed it up a little, huh? Maybe by throwing your fat carcass over the side.
This is a sticky bomb.
Your daughter. You should be wanting to rip the fucking ponytail off the back of this guy's head. And you! Want you to dance. I mean, I need music, or... You trying to fucking annoy me, huh? I'll dance. Drop it like it's hot, all right? I want to see you get nice and low. Come on, lower, lower. Come on. Oh, please don't kill me, okay? I'm supposed to be on a magazine cover next week.
All right, come on, get up. Hey, come on, go, now, before I change my mind.
I got it all on my camera, you fucking pussy. The world's gonna see your shit.
How cool. What the fuck did you do without me?
was about to tell you the same thing.
Okay. Galileo Observatory as soon as you can get there.
Okay.
No, achievement. Friendship. With friends, like no enemies. Okay, everyone, this is in the video. Manchester Squad will visit this. There'll be more content like this, you know, everything, everything content and everything gaming and everything. I want to look at memes too. I want to look at some GTA 5 memes. Big fan of them. And yeah.
Hey, Lester. Mike, hey, I'm transferring your cut of the jewel store take to your account. Madrazo's already got the house money, so you can rest easy there.
Thank God for that.
So 5 grand, that's alright. See you next video.